Can you start by telling us a little about your character and what it was about this film, this story as a whole, that most excited you as a storyteller?
I think Maimuna is the face of thousands of Pakistani and thousands of South Asian girls, right? She's representing them. And at the end, the best part is that she's going to give a lot of confidence and courage to every girl and every woman I know personally.
Can you talk a little bit about what this story has to perhaps teach us about what it means to be in love and how we find that in all of our lives?
I think sometimes you should just stop looking for that specific thing, right? And the message I can give is, is not to fall in love, but to rise in love.
You just tell us very quickly about working with this amazing director and this amazing cast.
Oh my God, I can't. It's just, I'm just honored. I feel blessed. I'm so happy that I'm representing Pakistan on this platform. And I am just lucky that I got to work with Shekhar Kapur sir, Shabana Azmi ji, Lily James, Shazad Latif, and Emma Thompson. I'm so happy.